Good afternoon. Today is January 3rd, 2021. It's a New Year's weekend. Did you do anything for fun? I did something that may change my lifestyle. Well, at the beginning, I watched a video. I like that video. It's about a minimalist's life. Minimalist. M-I-N-I-M-A-L-I-S-T. That means a person who live with less, who live as simple as possible, who get rid of actual stuff. So the video is about a minimalist's house. It's very neat, very simple, a lot of empty space, just basic furniture. I like that kind of living style, so I want to do something for my house like that way. I want to make my house more space, more simple, more organized, more neat. But when I talk my idea to my husband, he didn't like it. He like the house is full of varieties. He said it's easy to get everything, it's convenient to get every object. So we have different opinions, but I thought at least I can do something for my rooms. I have two rooms belonging to myself in my house. So I started with my room and I organized everything and I move away every unnecessary stuff. Something I want to donate, like my clothes and my shoes. I used to donate to the local Savers or Goodwill, but I'm not sure they still accept them now because of the virus. And I also want to get rid of many books, like computer books, science books, English books, etc. But I know my library doesn't accept donation now because of the virus too. So I'll see what I can do. Right now I just pack everything. And I also move some furniture to my husband's room. He likes food and I like empty. So I move something to his room, then everybody is happy. I also have some crochet fashion I made. I used to crochet a lot and I made a lot of crochet fashion, and I want to give to my girlfriend. I will ask them if they like my crochet. So I already finished for one room and I will continue to do my another room probably next weekend. So how about the living room? I share the living room with my husband and I want to make some change, but he didn't. Well, it's up to who in charge of the house, who's the head of the household. We'll see. Okay, I'll talk to you next time. Bye.